Message uploaded. Initiating broadcast pulse. Attention, all consumers. New business established. Please seek out. Friends. Treasurers. Inventory. Exchange goods and services. Initiate tagline. Follow the sign. To fortune. Broadcast complete.
I'm sore all over. Building this place up is hard work. Thank you.
put them in.
Whoa. You're not Crane. The hell's going on here? Crane found the treasure? Holy shit. Where is he?
We really need to clean up around.
Probably not much more than you. He came to Appalachia not far back, hunting for the same treasure everyone else is. Last time I saw him, he mentioned something about an abandoned storage facility he'd picked up some details on, but beyond the general, he didn't shit. Now, your turn.
Oh, shit. I've got to get over to... not here.
This place has
good luck
a lot
with those
of
guys.
You Crane? Quite the setup you got here. So, rumor is you've got information our boss wants. You tell me where this treasure is, and he's willing to leave you alone. Scout's honor.
I hate this misty, foggy crap.
You what? Sure. Fine. We took over the old West Virginia Lumber Company in the Northwest. Come on. Let's get out of here.
It's just about time to eat.
Metal. Deathclaw. I had that one. Strength level 13. Thank you.
Well, you don't look too worse for wear. You managed to figure out where those miscreants are hiding? Fantastic. So that's where their boss will be. You just need to...
Wait, West Virginia lumber? That is not right. You misheard them for sure.
And that's of concern. Why, exactly?
Was wandering up that way not too far back. The lumber company? That place was overrun with a bunch of those big green bastards. Mutants. You've seen those Frankensteins. If this gang was able to clean those things out of the mill, Duchess, these guys might be tougher than advertised.
You got any recommendations on how you'd proceed?
Well, I wouldn't go in guns blazing, unless you got some big guns. Could try and luck your way inside, maybe see if they want to talk to you. But there was this family I ran into up that way that I'm sure has had to deal with them already. There was also this, let's say, special scrapper who was making some pretty bold claims about his knowledge of the mill. Wouldn't be a bad idea to check in with either of them. You'll find them at Anchor Farm if these thugs haven't already run them off. But if they are still there, well, they've probably managed to work something out with them. Hey, it couldn't hurt to find out what it was. I found them living in the stalls at Tyler County Fairground, of all places. This guy kept claiming he could wipe out everything at the mill by himself. And I said, no way. But I couldn't get him to spill how. Probably a better chance he'll share what he learned with someone who still has an entire face, because look at me. If you haven't already explored up that way, the fastest route back would be via Vault 76 and trekking north from there. And take care of yourself, all right? You're doing us a big one here.
Anything you need's inside.
Goosebumps. Something's near.
Useless!
Daniel's in charge.
Plenty of unclaimed space up the road. Maybe you should give it a visit. West Virginia, no. Don't know anything about them. Now I'd like you to leave. All right. We worked out a deal. Supplies for protection. What do you want to know about it? We're not hiring, so you can go. Fine. Make it quick. Once a month, food, ammo, scrap. Murray and me take it up to the mill ourselves. Gave us a password to get in. Blue Danube. Can't take a hint, huh? Fine. Make it quick. Plenty. A dozen, minimum. They don't let us in the main building, so I can't say how many were camped out in there. Bunch of cons from back east. They're not crazy, though. Not like the Blood Eagles or the Scorch, say. You can reason with them. They don't know how to farm or hunt. We do. So we worked out a deal. You have something you can offer them, you probably can too. Then by all means, beat it. Unless there's something else. Just like everyone else. Except we like our privacy.
One way in. Let's see. It's first. Minimum of a dozen. Probably more.
Trouble.
I think sometimes the damage is not insane.
Hey! Get the hell out of here!
Oh, yeah. You're not one of those creeps. Well, you here to rob me? Well, joke's on you. Don't got nothing. You talked to the well-done guy, huh? Well, I got a little trick up my sleeve. Could kill them all, if I wanted. But I'm not just giving it away. You gotta get me something. Well, you're a real piece of work. Fine, take him! Hope you get your throat slit!
I'm not sure what the random damage comes from. place has certainly changed.
Do you see something you like, Gen Pop?
Or as some people might say.
No one's heard from Batter.
Suspect he finally managed to get himself killed.
Batter was a long shot anyway.
Always figured it'd take someone coloring with a full box of crayons to find us our prize.
They're running a parade through here now? You want to tell me who the hell you are and what you want?
Is that so? And why exactly would I do that?
Don't know why you care so much, but fine. We'll get Crane's treasure ourselves. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
I got three free,
intruder. Identify yourself.
Ugh.